guys, welcome or welcome back to Bookwormie with Mia, and today we're going to be reading another book. But before we start reading, I just want to say it is my birthday. I am 12 today, and yeah, today we're going to be reading Mouse's First Snow. Our guests today are Fluffy Puffer the Panda, or Panda Bear, Little Bunny the Bunny. I actually got this when I was first born, so I wanted to have her in this video because I was born 12 years ago. So she is 12 years old too. And last but not least, we have Snow the Snowman. I hope you guys enjoy Mouse's First Snow. So as you can see, there's two little mice here. Or is that a snowman? I think that might be a snowman. There's a red page and it says, One cold day, Mouse and Poppa venture into the clear white world, from sledding down hills to skating across the ice to meeting fluffy angels. Mouse finds that wintertime is full of surprises, and before it's time to go home, Mouse just might have time to make a special new friend. Mouse's First Snow by Lauren Thompson, illustrated by Buket, Erdogan. I'm so sorry if I couldn't pronounce them. If I didn't pronounce them correctly. One bright, white winter day, Mouse and Poppa went out to play. There they are. Does it snow where you guys live? It snows where we live, but only in like the winter and a bit of fall. Let's go sledding, said Poppa. Whoosh, whoosh. Poppa slid down the hill. I can do that too, thought Mouse. Pliff, ploof, Mouse slid down the hill too. Good for you, said Papa. Do you guys like going sledding? I do. I really like it. I didn't go yet this year, though, because it didn't, like, snow where it would stay. I don't know. Let's go skating, said Papa. Zippity-zip. Papa glided across the ice. There they are. Do you guys like ice skating? I do, too, but I only do indoor. I think I might have gone in the outdoor a few times. I can do that too, thought Mouse. Twirly whirly, Mouse glided across the ice too. Hooray, said Papa. Let's make snow angels, said Papa. Swish, swish, Papa made angel wings in the snow. I can do that too, thought Mouse. Flap, flop, Mouse made angel wings in the snow too. Wonderful, said Papa. Have you guys ever done that? Made a snow angel in the ground? I have. Let's make a snow house, said Papa. Push, pow. Papa built a grand new snow house. That looks hard to make. It kind of looks like an igloo. I can do that too, thought Mouse. Pity pat. Mouse built a grand snow house too. Good work, said Papa. Let's make a surprise, said Papa. Tumble, rumble. Papa rolled a round snowball. Look how big that is. I can do that too, thought Mouse. Roly poly, Mouse rolled a round snowball too. Just right, said Papa. What do you think they're making? I don't know, I feel like they're making a snowman. Or a snow mouse, like on the cover. Then tipsy turvy, climb on top. There's the Papa climbing up the snowman. Pick poke a snowy grin. What do you think he's making? I think I know. Look, said Papa, a frosty little snow mouse just like you. Oh, look at it. It's so cute. Have you guys ever made a snowman? I have, but I haven't made a snow mouse. Seems cool. Happy winter, mouse. There's the mouse, and there's a little cottage. And then there is a red page and another red page. And that is the end of Mouse's First Snow. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. If you did, be sure to like and subscribe. Comment down below what other books you want me to read and if you want me to read any other books from this series, because actually in the back here, There are a few other books. It says Mouse's First Christmas. We should read that. Christmas is coming up. Mouse's First Valentine, Mouse's First Day of School, Mouse's First Halloween, Mouse's First Spring, and Mouse's First Summer. And if you want me to read any other, like, winter or Christmas books, or just any other books, let me down below. Also, on the back here, I don't think it opens up. Oh, wait, it does! It is the same mouse. It's a little mouse there. This was actually a really quick book. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and now it is time to say bye. But before we say bye, I just want to say happy birthday to me. But also, if it's your birthday too today or coming up, happy birthday. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.